Collector's Corner Sports Card Picks for the week of August 10th, 2020. As of today, there are 1,200 cards available for sale, valued at $215,000. Our first card is a 1967 Philadelphia 101 Paul Flatley PSA Gem Mint 10. This card is currently listed at $4,385. Our second card is a 1961 Fleer 91 Tom Moore PSA Gem Mint 10. This card is currently listed at $4,795. Our third card is a 1955 Topps All-American 37 Jim Thorpe PSA Very Good 3. This card is currently listed at $270. Our next card is a 1961 Fleer 96 Jim Ringo PSA Mint 9. This card is currently listed at $262. Our final card pick is a 1952 Bowman Large 43 Dick Todd PSA Near Mint 8. This card is currently listed at $279.
Thank you for listening. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like so we can know what collectibles you are interested in. Also, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button so you can be up to date on all of our weekly highlight videos.